SolarWinds mapping feature offers a consolidated view and an intuitive way to interact with your data. SolarWinds maps are live, dynamic, and continually updated, so you can quickly locate and troubleshoot performance issues in your environment. The mapping feature is designed to display all your software and hardware infrastructure dependencies. In this example, the Exchange server is currently being monitored with Server and Application Monitor. Maps can be accessed from the drawer on the left. This view shows the Exchange application and its dependencies. By zooming out, you can see all of the software and infrastructure dependencies and their relationships. By zooming in, you can see that there are three Exchange servers communicating with each other. An overview of the network connection displays packet loss and latency statistics between these servers. Clicking on the connection reveals more details on the connection types and status. You can drill down even further to see application dependency details. Application dependency mapping also allows you to view the Active Directory server providing access and permissions. Click and drag capability lets you move your map to track dependencies and relationships. Here, for instance, you can follow the Exchange application to the server, ESX host, VMware cluster, data center, and finally to the vCenter. You can also use maps to track an application through your storage devices, from the server to data store, LUN, NAS volume, pool, and finally, to the array itself. Operation status and alerts are available for each node. To customize and extend the map, select an element and choose from the available metrics. Save the new elements as a group for future monitoring and reference. Get big picture insight and find ways to allocate resources to fix performance problems using SolarWinds mapping feature in Orion.